Steps to learn how to kiss. Are you worried about how to kiss? Do you have little experience and do you think you do it wrong? Quiet, nobody gives movie kisses the first few times. Kisses are so important that scientific studies claim that they help us choose a partner. Kisses convey different emotions, tenderness, affection or passion. A scientific study carried out by Wlodrski and Dumbar, 2013, concluded that kisses play a fundamental role in choosing a potential partner. While kissing, the first approaches both romantic and sexual are expressed to the couple. According to these scientists, the abundance of kisses between two people predicted that they could become a couple, more than any other sexual practice. The great Ingrid Bergman said, "A kiss is a lovely trick designed by nature to stop a conversation when words are left over." Pablo Neruda, the Chilean poet, said, "In a kiss, you will know everything I have silenced. 1. Go slowly, do not overwhelm. Just by applying this first step, you're already on your way to giving wonderful kisses. Kissing is like a symphony, it starts smoothly and then the intensity increases. Kiss slowly, caress her lips, do not treat the other person abruptly. If you show anxiety or abruptness when kissing, it is possible the other person feels rejection or discomfort. Start slowly caressing the other person's lips with your own and perceive the signals that the other person emits. 2. Practice. It does not need to be with a person, and this point is important. Remember that with practice you reach perfection. If we talk about kisses starting gently, remember when someone gives you a soft hand or when they squeeze it. The same thing happens with kisses. Use your hand to brush your lips, kiss one of your hands and perceive the intensity of your kisses. The same, sometimes you think are soft and are too sharp in reality. 3. We return to the signals of the first step. Among those signals, do you perceive that her lips are parted in contact with yours? If this happens, the thing is going well, but do not rush, do not put your tongue in the other person's mouth yet, keep fiddling with her lips while you caress them. Let the other person want that contact even more. When caresses lengthen, manage to increase the desire, and this is what we seek, right? 4. If you follow step 3, there will come a time that your tongues will meet. The kiss now grows in intensity, when you introduce your tongue but do not do it sharply. It is not about looking like an anteater, use your tongue to caress the lips and the tongue of the other person. Think about what the other person evokes and use your lips and your tongue to transmit it. Keep in mind the feedback you receive from the other, if she responds to your kiss and uses her lips and tongue to fiddle with yours. The kiss must be something of 2. 5. Involve your whole body. The kiss is not just lips and tongue, the whole body has to contribute. For example, surround the other person's body with your arms, caress her face while you are kissing her or caress her hair. All these gestures contribute to transmitting love, tenderness, and passion. 6. Make the other feel special. For example, stop kissing her for a moment and looking her in the eye. Bring your lips closer to her and let her notice your breathing. Look for her hands and touch them or gently pull her lips, softly, it's not about giving her a bite. Have these steps been useful to know how to kiss? Learn how to skyrocket your self-confidence with women. Click or tap the link on or below this video to download this free ebook.